nickel would buy a John Jigger of respectable rye. All the players in the honky tonks went out to work on the sly. But one, two became known to a few, some steady habitués too. And the word of mouth spread around the South, very entrenew. You better dig that jazz band ball, it's the ball of them all. 4 to 5 musicians in a small saloon, inventing a ragtime tune, kinda made up their own brand, without a note on the stand. When the band plays J-A-double-Z, it's a B-A-double-L, yeah.